Hi, my name is Soumya. Welcome to my life page. Today we will be discussing what is digital marketing and what exactly is important to build a career in digital marketing. But before that, let me start by introducing myself to you. I'm actually an engineer in electronics, but post which I got into digital marketing full time. So my campus placement was in a digital marketing agency, and I was handling social media marketing for various brands. I handled social media for well-known brands, including a good well-known travel agency and also a wedding print services brand. I worked there for a year, and after which I joined a college for my marketing degree. I did a PGDM in strategic marketing and communications from MICA Ahmedabad. I got into Johnson Controls Hitachi Air Conditioning India Limited as an assistant manager after my PGDM degree. I have been working in digital marketing along with other things like retail marketing and their events, exhibitions, management apart from that. But I am also handling their digital marketing. Digital marketing is marketing or promotion of your brand or your products on digital media. So, be it social media such as Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, or Instagram, for example, or websites that you have as a brand, or even as third-party websites where you want to post ads and reach out to your customer. Apart from this, emailers, app, and search engine ads also are a part of the entire digital marketing scenario. So these are the first and foremost important thing is advertising. Obviously, since you will be marketing a product and advertising is part of the entire thing, it is very important. So what brands are doing across various media, not necessarily just digital, but as well as offline, because your whatever a brand does offline, they have to integrate that online as well. So advertising is important, very important there. You should know what exactly is a brand saying and what is its communication across the media. And the first one is communication skills. When you are creating or curating content for digital media, it is very important to have good communication skill, without which you can't really pass on the message of what you are wanting to say to your target audience. So if you have great communication skills, the message that you want to pass to the audience whom you're trying to talk to is very clear, and they will get exactly what you're trying to say. When your message is passed across, obviously what you are aiming for, you will achieve, like probably sales or awareness about your brand, depends on what your objective is for your digital campaign. Other than the first would be a huge scope in the industry. Digital marketing overall is very much in demand across companies in the industry. Digital marketing professionals are very much needed across brands. Good knowledge in digital marketing is something that is that ensures that you will have a really good growth, and there is obviously a very good scope in the industry for professionals who are into digital media. So obviously there's a huge scope in the industry for digital marketing. First one would be a high dependency on technology, which is basically constantly changing technology. You need to be on the go and completely aware of what is happening when in the technology world, without which you will not be able to tap well into the field and reach out to the customer at the right via the right platform. So constantly changing technology is a challenge, because you need to constantly be aware and read about technology on a daily basis and know what brands are doing what. Basically includes creating content on a daily basis for your page. So some brands create content weekly, and then they push the content across throughout the week. Other than this, there are campaigns that we decide upon. If for example, there's a festival coming up, so you want to reach out to a audience and offer them something specifically for a festival, say Diwali. So you have a digital campaign that you are planning to run for Diwali, where you are offering them something along with their product, with your products. deciding on how you want to go about your campaign, which platforms do you want to tap into, and basically brainstorming about ideas with your team and finalizing them. If you have a client and you're working on the agency side, then obviously there is the requirement of taking permission and approvals from your client, which is very important. If you are on the client side, on the other hand, you obviously need to consult your agency for ideas when it comes to digital marketing, and also on which platforms work well according to them. So agencies are working with a lot of brands on a daily basis. So they have a lot of insights when it comes to digital marketing. So being on the client side, for example, how I'm working as of now, we interact with our agency on a daily basis and get ideas from them on what kind of content will work for our brand, what kind of campaigns can we go about when it comes to building our brand and reaching out to the customer. So all these things are also very important. Apart from this, also deciding which platforms to tap into on digital. So right from which websites do you want to show your ads in, to which kind of target audience are you catering to, deciding and defining everything is also very important. So building content, building a good campaign. So all these things are a part of your day-to-day activities if you are a digital marketer. I hope I have given you good insight when it comes to a career in digital marketing. And this will help you decide on whichever career you choose, especially if you are planning to get into digital marketing. And all the very best for your future. And thank you.